Hi friends, in this video I'll be showing you how to set your WeChat ID. Before showing the steps, please subscribe to our channel to get more updates on our new videos. Now please open your WeChat app and there is an option called V on the bottom right side corner. Click on that and click on your name. As you can see, there is an option called WeChat ID. Please click on that. Here please edit your WeChat ID to which you need. It should be at least 6 to 20 letters, numbers, or it must begin with any special characters. Okay, now underscore 123, save. Okay, click on okay. As you can see, it has been already taken. I'll try to change to something else. Click on save. Okay, it has been also already taken. Demo underscore. Okay, click on save. Click on okay. As you can see, your WeChat ID have been successfully changed. These are the steps how to change your WeChat ID. Thank you.